Hello, my sweet, sweet, beautiful children. This is me, Manisha Aunty. And you know which topic we've picked up? Topic about my family. First, I will talk to you about a nuclear family. And first, let me tell you, this is me with a big heart. And everybody loves me in the family. What is a nuclear family? A nuclear family is a family where papa, mama, brother or sister stay. It's a small family. ठीक है? And अब हम दिखाने जा रहे हैं an important member of the family. This is father, dear. And you know, father is the head member of our family and he takes care that he provides us with all what we need. He makes us study also. Mama hamesha help karti hai studies mein, I know, but papa bhi padhate hai. And he is our most beloved father on the earth. And here comes, this is our mama darling, mommy darling, I love you, we love our mother, she's so sweet and loving, she takes care of us and she cooks our favorite food. I love when mama cooks for me. And here comes my brother. मुंह से थोड़ा naughty naughty दिख रहा है ना? Brothers are usually very naughty. जब मैं छोटी थी, when I was small, मेरा brother कभी-कभी मुझे पीट देता था. And I used to cry. But otherwise, he is caring and I know he loves me very much. Now, what comes next? If you have a younger or an elder sister, you just don't need friends. She's your best friend. She takes care of you and we both play together. This is how we grow up big together. Our family. This is what a nuclear or a small family consists of. Love you. I'll come to you next time with a big joint family. Thank you. Bye-bye.